Mathematics Standard 5 Part 1 Chapter 1 Number Word. Dear student, let us start our next class. Look at the picture. Here are the details of those who got admitted in the first class in the Kerala last year. How many children have been admitted to first class? How many? What's the number of children in class first? 4,35,268. What is the largest number? You can read. How many digits this number have? 25. 1, 2. So, 25 is 2 digits number. What is the largest 2 digits number? 99. What is the next number? 100. What is the largest 3 digits number? 999. What is the next number? 1000. What is the largest 4 digits number? 9999. What is the next number? 10,000. And the largest 5 digits number is 99,999. What is the next number? How do we find this number? 99,999 plus 1 is equal to. How do we read it? Look at the table of large numbers. കുറച്ച് വലിയ നമ്പറുകളുടെ പട്ടികയാണ് ഈ തന്നിരിക്കുന്നത്. ഇതെങ്ങനെയാണ് വായിക്കുക? 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. This continue with 100 crore, 1000 crore, and so on. Now, can you say what we get when we add 1 to 99,999? 99,999 plus 1 is equal to. How do we read it? 99,999 plus 1 is equal to lakh. Look it up in the table. Lakh. Okay. Then how many digits in lakh? Lakh has 6 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That is lakh is a 6 digit number. Can you write the largest 6 digit number? 9,99,999. Can you write the number we get when we add 1 to 9,99,999? 9,99,999 plus 1 is equal to 10 lakh. How do we read it? 10 lakh. Okay. Then you can write these questions and answers the following. For each number below, find two number in the table between which it lies. കുറച്ച് നമ്പറുകൾ നമ്മൾ തന്നിട്ടുണ്ട്. ഇത് ഏതെല്ലാം നമ്പറുകളുടെ ഇടയിലാണ് എന്നാണ് കണ്ടുപിടിക്കേണ്ടത്. ഒരു ടേബിൾ തന്നിട്ടുണ്ട്. ഈ ടേബിളിൽ ഏതെല്ലാം നമ്പറുകളുടെ ഇടയിലാണെന്നാണ് കണ്ടുപിടിക്കേണ്ടത്. ദെൻ ഫസ്റ്റ് നമ്പർ ഈസ് 3,245. ഹൗ ഡു വി ഫൈൻഡ് ഇറ്റ്? ഹൗ മെനി ഡിജിറ്റ്സ് ഇൻ 3,245? 4 digits. ദെൻ 4 digits നമ്പർ ഈസ് 1,000. 5 digits number is 10,000. Then 3,245 245 is between 1000 and 10,000. The next question is, write down a six digits number between which two number of this table is it. How do you read it? The next question is, write down five number between 1 lakh and 10 lakh. Read it the number. Answer the following. Okay.